to me. Well, she's my girl, she's my world, she's my wife to be. She makes me act and dress my best, keeps me filled with happiness. Well, I don't know, I'm just lucky, I guess. What a lucky day it was when I met her. What a lucky street to meet with the best. But don't ask me how I come to win her. Well, I don't know, I'm just lucky, I guess. She's my girl, she's my world, she's my life to me. She's my girl, she's my world, she's my wife to be. Well, she makes me act and dress my best, keeps me filled with happiness. Well, I don't know, I'm just lucky, I guess. If I could only start over and have a new life to begin, I would live like a rover and drift like a leaf on the wind. For I'm dreaming tonight of old sweethearts, and believe me, I've had quite a few. But I never dream of old sweethearts the way that I dream about you. Just a little boy, my one and only wish was to get to see the show bands play at the Marquee in Drumlish. I'd watch them all arrive in fine wagons and the cars, and I wondered what it would be like to be a country star. My father used to tell me that I was far too small, and I had no chance to go to the dance to see the bands at all. But my mother would get round him, and I would get my wish, and we'd go to see the mainliners in the Marquee in Drumlish. I'd watch him, Miss McMahon, as he played his lead guitar, and I wondered how he got that sound as love so near and far. When Big Tom sang Gentle Mother, sure I can tell you this, that everyone would sing along in the Marquee. Larry and the Mighty Avons were among my favourites too. How I envied Mickey Brady with his Fender colour blue. When Larry sang he'll have to go, no notes he'd never miss, you could hear that Benson echo round the Marquee in Drumlish. Country flavour would take the old bandstand, and I'd watch young Dan O'Hara pick and play my Rampin' Man. And later on when I got home I checked the old jam jar to see if I had saved enough to buy my first guitar. So next morning with my mother we went to Longford Town, and she bought me that first guitar. I think it cost £12. With radio and records, I practiced all alone. Soon I had the job with the Hi-Los and Gene Stewart from Tyrone. And then one Friday evening came that biggest break of all. I was asked to join the Buckaroos with the mighty Brian Call. We played all over Ireland, England and the USA, and I owe Brian for what I am today. And now the people tell me that I could go far. We play all over Ireland from Cork to Castlebar. The carnival is over, but I still got my wish, for I got my inspiration in the Marquee in Drumlish. No, I won't forget the Marquee in my native town, Drumlish.